Good morning, lovelies! Akina is here! Beautiful weather! Today I'm going to help out my granny to move to the upstate! I know! You might have a question? She had just moved a few weeks ago! That's right! She's moving again! Forget about the details!
You don't want to know!
Let's start moving! From the share house, and this time she's moving to my youngest aunt's house and will be staying there for a few weeks. Wonder how long she can hold on this time. Wow, this is amazing! My auntie's house is surrounded by sunflowers. It looks like a scenario from the fairy tale, the type of house that fairies live in seclusion.
Wow, butterfly! Wow, here's the entrance.
This must be her little vegetable garden. Let's see what's inside.
小番茄. Look at this. This is tomato.
一会儿可以进去摘辣椒，可以摘的，知道吗？我应该摘这个。可以摘哦，茄子。No.
Oh my god! Here's an eggplant. Look at this. So big. Hello!
刚洗完澡的。她叫什么呀？
灰姑娘。摸一下。 So cute!
This is my youngest cousin. I asked her bring me to see the hamsters. Usually the hamsters' cage were placed on the first floor, but today I didn't see any. My cousin told me they moved to downstairs. She's bringing us there now. Follow. Oh my god! All these are hamsters. Looks like it's a hamster colony? No, it's a hamster empire!
Hamster colony.
Hey. Woo.
一大一小的，当然他们同一台的。他们都很胖。
Last time when I was here, they already had about 20-something hamsters. And now the number had increased again, doubled into 50-something. As individual household pet, to me, it's an impressive number. You know, it's not like a chicken. Chicken-produced eggs helped solve your breakfast. But hamster, they eat your breakfast. Like this.
和我们一起吃饭了。
What? 和你们一起吃饭?
Mm-hmm. 随便挑都是。
你要的皮卡丘。
My Pikachu!
现在的伤也不是。
哎呦，
刚睡醒的皮卡丘。
Pikachu, Miss Pikachu, I miss you so much,
Pikachu.
Yeah, let's go upstairs. Hurry up!
Yeah. Can you hear me?
为什么就只有他住在楼上呢？
因为他受伤了。一只耳。啊，这个本鼠在这儿了。
Cinderella. This is Peking duck.
Peking duck.
This is the shrimp dumpling. Look how big the shrimp is. Chairs. Try out Peking duck.
It's already 3 p.m. and I still didn't even have my lunch yet. Here I got Peking duck from my mom and a few shrimp dumplings, which she bought from the Chinese restaurant. What a beautiful sunset! It's just the right time to go home. My auntie said she's going to pick some vegetables for us to take away.
I
want
to come in. Can you cut the
big one? Cut. You can cut three. I don't want, I want two. I don't want so
much. Cut three, it will still grow. How good it is.
等一下，
你看这马雪菜，这有见过那么大的？不是野马雪菜种子，哎呀，可好了，这个
好了，
别人要我还真不给。
好，这个。
这都是有机的，
含铁很高，你炒着吃，做汤吃都可以啊。
帮我摘的小花吗？
嗯，
谢谢。这是什么花呀？真好看。Bye。
Okay, ready?
Are you kidding?
Tell me how far.
This is Arby's.
This is Ice Cream City.Oh, sherbet. Yeah, they have watermelon and orange sherbet. You want watermelon or orange?
Orange. I don't want float.
I'll put it on Instagram.
Nice.
Thanks.
What's this one?
Pistachio milkshake.
You too.
No.
That's fine. Wait.
This
part is small. Ah.
Thanks.
Great.
And also a...
Got it. Thank you.
We ate our ice creams on the car and driving home. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I will see you very, very soon on next Friday. Bye bye!